We are finally getting around to testing out the new AP6 Pro from Alta Labs. Now, the first thing we need to do is get this thing mounted so we can start doing testing. As you can see here, I'm just going to mount it directly up into a stud and click the access point into place. The Alta Labs has kind of redefined the mount and actually uses a twist-like fashion to snap the access point into place. Next, you'll see the access point boot up. I'm actually leaving this video in real-time speed so you can see that it does not take very long, and eventually the light will turn from blinking blue to solid white, and that means the AP is ready for setup. Once the light turns solid white, you can head over to the controller to add your access point into the system. Now, this controller I already have set up because I've been testing some access points, so I'm just going to add this as an additional one. Just know that I will do a separate video that shows the process start to finish, but I will tell you, adding these and setting up these access points could not be simpler. It's a very, very easy, quick process, and you can be up and running in a matter of minutes. Nice job, Alta Labs. So far, I'm really impressed.